Okay, I'm back for a third video. Keep checking on my son to see if he's done his homework so we could play something, but it seems like he has a lot tonight, so. Still nothing new there. These guys are away.
Oh. A contract just landed on my desk. You need to take a look.
So I keep, like, whenever my hour runs out, I save it. Let it sit for a little bit. Let's check on what he's up to. Alright, you ready? Here come the Ceratosaurs. See how they get along with the Spinosaurus, shall we? Hopefully well.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be advised. Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Ceratosaurus.
So we still had a sting. Requires research, well. Ah, oh, damn it. Fight.
Repair request acknowledged. Adding to the list.
It's like, how, if it's obstructed, how the hell am I gonna fix this? Oh, this dumbass is lying over here.
En route to collect the asset.
Okay. I need some reparo here.
En route to repair. Adding task. Request acknowledged.
When I was younger, I prayed for opportunities like the one that just crossed my desk. Take that as a hint.
En route. Acknowledged. Confirmed. Asset transported. Proceeding to the feeder now. Understood.
What's going on down here, boys? Break it up. Break it up.
Hello. I was wondering if you'd be interested in a new contract.
Oh, I'm interested, girl. Don't you know that I am? Fucking interested in that ass.
Gigantospinosaurus? Are you serious?
Oh boy.
That's a beauty. That's where the guy gets crunched by the Spinosaurus. Remember that? Okay, these guys are ready to be released. Ah, look at this big guy. It's like a big door, right? Thank you. nicer yet. The park just brings more people, makes more money in your restaurants and all that shit, right? Like, it's... I'm curious about the current tourist form. They're 1.3 million. what did I want to add here? Dilophosaurus, because they're pretty chill.
I'm proud you're part of the science division. Keep up the good work. That contract is done and done. Nice work.
Okay, so we have that one. Where's the other one? It's over here somewhere. No. Oh, maybe that's it. Probably. Oh, he died of old age.
Heading to collect the asset.
Oh, sorry, Spiny. It was good knowing you.
This contract looks interesting. To me, anyway.
It's not gonna happen. Where are the brachiosaurs? Are they doing well? 100%. Perfect. Okay. What else can I release here that's gonna bring us more money? Patasaurus. They're new. Those guys are a-holes. Ooh, do I have Mysore yet? Solophilus. Guys in the streets. Edmontosaurus. I don't have a Myosaurus yet. Perfect.
Contracts, contracts, contracts. Who has a new contract? This guy.
Do I need his, though? I guess kind of. getting there. Let's get rid of that one. Ask for one from her.
I've received an offer that will definitely help the science division. And can help you as well.
Guest facilities? Okay. All we'll do is add something new. Arcade. This little guy barking.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Dilophosaurus to the park.
So at the end of this hour, I'm probably just going to shut her down. As soon as this one closes off, I'll be saving it and turning it off.
Raise
just
your high score at our new arcade. Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Dilophosaurus to the park. Really knocked that one out of the park.
When the guests feel safe, that attitude ripples through the park. I hope you realize that completing that contract was worth the effort.
Substation.
Hmm.
visit our new fast food restaurant.
Seems to be getting along, that's nice. Okay.
Here's a new contract. I thought of you first.
Not sure if I have two left, but oh, no. Oh yeah, I got lots more than two. Okay, I think I can probably release the Myosaurus. Reminds me of a Skeksis from the Dark Crystal. There's a couple of them that do, actually. Everything's going well. Is there any research I can do? No. Okay. Oops, I wanted to go over here.
Remember, the show must go on. This contract makes that possible.
Where do we need more shelters? We got one right there, right? Got one right there. Maybe one down in this region somewhere would be all right. Right here. Have one up in this region so we could toss one in here somewhere if need be. This seems to be concentrated down there. What I might do is add a... Nope, I guess. What am I doing?
We're doing the improbable, and you're doing the impossible. Thanks.
Fish feeder there. Let me do a baryonyx. They seem to be assholes, though. They seem to get in fights with people. Should do something else. 79. They're $1 million each. These are not bombs.
Responding to resupply request.
Yeah, I should look at something else in here. Huh. Oh, he's 8. Oh, yeah.
A natural. Show business is in your blood. Way folks are talking, seems like you may have made some great discovery. Sounds like a win to me. Got a new contract that would really help out the entertainment division. Shouldn't be a problem for a person of your skills.
Save this again. Everything's going well for now. Money's rolling in pretty good.
Check this out. A new contract that I think you're really gonna like.
Yeah. But I don't need that type right now. I need blue, and then after a lot of red or orange. Don't have a. It's probably at a bowling alley somewhere. We've only got the one. People love to bowl. So I've got to set my pricing at the bowling alley. Getting there. Ooh, baryonyx is ready. going to get this set and maybe release these guys before I release the Baryonyx and save it, because you never know what the hell's going to happen with those clowns, right?
At our new bowling alley.
Bowling sure doesn't make you much money, but to me it's a must. Let's see what these guys look like. Yeah, similar to some of the other ones. Seem to have that like head and face, right?
Have here is a Mutabarosaurus, an ornithopod or bird-like dinosaur.
En route to top of feeder.
Sabotage in progress.
Uh-oh. Adding to the list. Confirming task. No problem.
Actually, where are they? There's five of them. I only saw three there. Is there some here?
Adding task. Task received.
I'd like to have a packy. It's only 34. Oh, he's only 11. So those guys have been dealt with down here, then? Yeah. Is it ready? Okay, they're coming out as soon as this guy gets healed. And I know that the outbreaks are over.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Perfect. And the feeders here are all taken care of.
Supplies inbound.
works. See how they mix with the other guy. They kind of look like a walking clock.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Baryonyx to the park.
Yeah, of course. Break it off, boys. Break it off.
I think you're up to tackling this contract. At least look it over.
I can't. I don't have anything left.
Security isn't always clean or easy, but it is always necessary. So look this contract over.
Two Baryonyxes? Yeah. Well, he seems to be fine on his own, so maybe he should just go down to the fish feeder and stay down in that area, right? Like,
en route to pick up the asset.
Okay. Let's try a Carnotaurus instead and see. That was a waste of, what, over $3 million to those guys? Fuck. These guys are ready.
That contract is complete. That means you done good.
Looks like he's
keep
wearing a chef's hat.
And you'll be a star player.
Chef's hat. Third and final Baryonyx. That wasn't anything to do with research. Okay, well.
Collecting asset.
Thank you.
Like some of our dinos, you have the instincts of a hunter. You see a target, and you don't stop until you have it.
What's your problem? One too many, eh? Well, that's anyways.
No problem.
Find your buddies. There's enough here. Your population is fine. Right? I'm not sure what's wrong with him. They're still underway.
Heading to the feeder now. Acknowledging request for feeder resupply.
Boom.
Asset collection request received.
Well, maybe it's the overall population, not just their own species. Okay, so I probably just have too many animals in here.
Asset being transported.
I was at a good level before I introduced those last kind of ones, right? What did I just take away? A Mutabungasaurus, right?
Adding task. Request acknowledged.
Here's a chance to really prove yourself.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Setting additional task. Adding task. Setting additional task.
asset.
Oh, he's down there. Down in that corner.
Asset requiring collection. Asset in transit.
Population seems to be a little more under control now. But they didn't break any fences, did they? Research. Question we have here, so that's going to be a problem. It's still fairly low here.
Assets in the air.
Oh yeah, restroom. Restroom.
Red rum.
Oh my god, how long does it take to build a restroom? Let's go.
Boom! Just like I knew you would. You've come through with a win for the entertainment division. Take the contract. I have a feeling it'll be worth it in the long run. For both of us.
Okay, Rexy with 128 attack.
Like me, you want reliable power.
That seems to have stabilized a bit.
Resupply request acknowledged. En route to feeder.
percent of that. I sold all those. There's no research. Okay, so all I'm really doing now is trying to get these contracts complete. Power outage one will happen eventually. For now, 128 attack.
Carnotaurus was first discovered in Argentina. The name means meat-eating bull. As if a regular bull wasn't bad enough.
He's 3.5 million? God. Everybody over there seems happy. This guy's getting better. Somebody.
New day, new show.
Ooh, Carnotaurus and Ceratosaurus. Be interesting.
Ladies and gentlemen, the weather conditions have started to pass. Please resume your normal activity.
Oh my god, it's the music at when Nedry and Dodgson met. I never noticed that. Oh, that's hilarious. In Costa Rica, and they put the Shaving cream on top of the piece of pie is whipped cream. Oh, that's classic. Okay, so Rexy is... Yeah, nothing to do there, nothing to do there. Yeah, it's just a matter of completing contracts. We just need orange contracts.
Lambert here with a new contract. I've spec'd it out, and I think you would be perfect for it.
I can still do that, it's just... Alright, who we got, if anybody. Can we do the hell there?
You are making the entertainment division the crown jewel of this entire operation.
Just go get the Spinosaurus again. Minutes to power outages, so I'll have all three of these done in no time. Rexy's almost ready, I think. Well, let's see what this does amongst the mix. Oh, should I get a Spinosaurus and a Dominus in there with him? Could be insane.
As if we didn't have enough to watch already, they keep creating more. With your help, apparently. Not that I'm complaining. Just making an observation. Or a warning.